Hey everybody, welcome to the Monsterpocalypse Battle Report. I'm back with Nick, and he's going to be taking his destroyers with the UberCorps to fight against my protectors, Marie Kondo and the Pterodax. So we're going to show you the table. We're using a new map, the Obliteration Boulevard, which we're pretty stoked about, and we'll get this match underway.
Here's my protector selection right now. We've got King Kondo, the Pterodax, and then for my unit selections, I've got two Raptixes, a Carnadon Elite with three Carnadons, a Brontox, Pterodactyx, Bellowers, and a Bellower Alpha, and that's right, Bellower Elite. I've got an Assault Ape Elite, an Assault Ape, and then a Rocket Ape, my Ape Infiltrator, Ape Gunner Elite, and three Ape Gunners. Wise, I got a Guard Base, a Shadow Sun building, a Jungle Fortress, Mount Terra, a Statue of Liberty, a Industrial Complex Communications Array, and a Martian Command Post. And so here is Nick's monsters. He's taking Mecha Maxim and Gorgadratron, and then his mix of units is...
Got two Uber Jets, four U-Tanks, one Elite. Got the Robo Brontox, the... what's this guy called? Shinobot Gunner.
Yep, with the Brazil
Dream. Six Robo Shinobos, two Elites. Two Carnotrons, one's Elite, one's not.
Yep.
The AAA Bot.
My favorite.
And then a little pocket of Destroyer Friends. One Scorcher, one Crawler, and one Snake Guy?
Snake Guy, Exterminator.
Stermatrix.
Sweet. And then you got some buildings?
Yeah, man. I do. I got the Communications Array,
mm-hmm.
Harbinger Comet, UCI Building, Power Plant, two Statues, two Tokyo Triumphs, the Shadow Sun Syndicate Building.
Yep.
That is a... gotta remember this. Corporate headquarters,
right?
High-rise apartment skyscraper, and then just another regular apartment.
Sweet. Setup roll. I got a grand total of one strike. Sweet. That's gonna beat me.
Gotcha.
So you are setting the first building up. We'll be back after deploying them all. All right, buildings are down. We got Mount Terra, Jungle Fortress, Martian Command Base, Industrial Complex, Communications Array, one of our two different Statues of Liberty, and then apartment. One of the Twinkie Triumphs, and then Guard Base, Shadow Sun Industries, apartments, Comet, another Tokyo Triumph, because this is the land of Tokyo Triumphs and Statue of Liberty, alternate Statue of Liberty.
I have a third one at home.
I know, nuclear power plant. I mean, there's monkeys fighting, it's fine. Another communications array, UberCorps building, that's the corporate headquarters,
yeah.
Another Shadow Base, and the skyscraper. All right, you place your first monster. You got Mecha Maxim and Gorgadratron over here, and I've got Marie Kondo ready to figure out which of these buildings brings him joy, and the Pterodax. All right, so now this is a change to the game that some viewers might not actually be aware of because it's not listed in the rulebook, but they've eroded the game that the first player actually starts with 5 and 5 action dice. 5 in the monster pool and 5 in the unit pool. So Nick's first turn, it's still unit phase, but you're not able to fully spawn and basically secure all these buildings and just juice your monsters to Kingdom Come. So it's kind of, there's a big first turn advantage basically in Monsterpocalypse, and the errata has taken place to try and reduce that sort of like ability to grab resources and then immediately activate all your monsters.
Start off, I'm going to spawn Bellower here.
Sweet.
I will spawn Robo Guy.
Mm-hmm.
I'll spawn Robo Shinobo. I will spawn, I think, Robo Brontox.
Ooh, Robo Brontox. So you get Nest?
The Jet, actually.
Ooh, the Jet. Sweet. And you got one spawn point left, but no dice. Activations?
Moves. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yep.
1, 2, 2, 3, 4.
And you want to secure the nuclear power plant? Yep.
Yep. And the node. And then this guy will
Can you make it to the node? Probably pretty close.
I'm going with this one.
Yep. Makes sense. Juicing the power dice, you have 3 power dice next turn, which is pretty awesome, and it goes to my unit phase. I've got 2, 4, 5 spawn points I can potentially fill up and then start pushing people, so I think we're gonna go easy with the Brontox. And he's gonna party over here. We're gonna go Pterodactyx for 1. I go Bellower for 1. I go Infiltrator for 1. We're going to go Rocket Ape, and we're going to push him to here. I go, let's say Bellower again, and push him to there. Those are extra to push spawn. And then, oh, do you want to do an elite? Yes. We'll do two to push spawn another bellower over here. Roop. Turn, we're gonna go one, two, three. We're gonna go one, two. I go one, two, three. I go one, two, one, two, one, two. I'm gonna go. You can go shoot somebody. No, you only brawl. Never mind. You don't spit.
No shoot.
Only squaw. We go one, two, three. All right, monster phase, if you want.
Monster phase.
That's all you got.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
So you're gonna get one power node, two power node, three for a building, three. Four for being a nuclear power plant.
Yep. Exactly.
We're on.
Come back, some goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think he just jumped over the building too.
Just advances. Yeah, he just jumped over the building. Yeah. He's got mobile.
This guy goes 2, 3, 4. Just to here.
There.
Yep. Sweet. And we'll do some monster attacks. Mecha Maximum is gonna arm rocket this building.
The building.
He gets 5 on a blast, 3 boost. What's the number?
Gaze
4 exactly. This is what I'm saying. And he needs 5 here.
Good call. 5, sweet.
So pop this building,
yep.
Get 2. Do you want to do yours for yours?
That's fine.
Or should we just use all yours?
Just all mine, that way. We're using one set for that. You're trying to build up the power.
And Gorgadrachon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sure, why not? He'll also shoot at this apartment building. He gets 4.
Why not?
Needs
block the building?
Yep. I don't think it's happening, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope.
Didn't go right yet. For you, okay.
I'm 5.
My monster phase. Advancing. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And stand. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Spend some action dice. We're going to do a shoot attack into your Uber plane. 4 power and action die. Your defensive 1.
Yeah.
You're dead. 2 because you were in cover, but. You're still dead. And that's my action with him. Just gonna smack the guard. No. Yeah, we're gonna smack the guard building. Do I really care? Do I need the power die that bad? Oh, I also charged up. Sorry, I should have power dice from this. I should have 1, 2, 3, 4 power dice from charging up the main turn, which I totally forgot to do. Maybe with 5 power dice for next turn? Yeah, I think I am. Over to you. A monster turn or a
unit
little guy turn?
Probably actually going to take a unit turn.
Sweet.
Your monsters are pretty chunk right now.
Yeah, we're ready to go punch for sure. Start your turn. I just realized I needed to take a step with Pterodox to be in range of your plane. I do 1 diagonals with range, so I need to be 1. Oh no, sorry, I was here. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I didn't make it. I needed to take a step first. So I'm down 1 action dice because it would have been 1, 2, 3. I wasn't ready to shoot that plane. So I'm down 1 action dice for the start of your turn. So as you keep taking things, some units.
Doing a unit turn.
So you're going to do elite. Tango.
He's just 2. He's not elite.
Oh, he's just 2. He's not elite. Oh, gotcha.
He's got an interesting ability. We'll see if it works.
All right, sweet. And then U tank.
Yep, U tank for the 1. I've got 2 there. So let's start.
Those 2 should also go in there. There you go. Then 2 left.
So let's start some moving.
You're not gonna, because you're gonna make some attacks.
Yeah.
Okay, sure. Do it.
This guy moves back. This guy moves back. This guy moves back. This goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Sweet. Yeah. Try and shoot the ape.
1, 2, 3, 4. Exterminates and this guy.
Sweet.
So normally they get, obviously, the 2. Exterminates gets 2.
Paradise.
I believe the tank just gets 1. However, Mecha Maxim, if a unit is combining at a range attack, the attack gets +1.
Sweet.
And it's -1 defense because he's a penetrator.
Okay, so definitely is 5. Okay.
2, 3, 4. No!
No! It was a good play, though, because it would kill all my units. Okay, then. I guess that's your unit turn. So I could take another monster turn if I want. And I do want. I think we're going to do it. We're going to advance. And we're gonna go
just right there.
I think that's how we're gonna do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with Pterodax and try and fit his wings around Gorgadrachon. Do the old Hit you with the horns, Tony. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we're gonna step for 1. And we're gonna step for 2. Can we do the double power attack shuffle? We're gonna try. We're gonna try and hit a building, with Gorgatatron. Do 6 damage. If we can pull this off. So, Terrax is gonna do it first. He's gonna use 3 action dice, and then he gets 4 for his power attacks. One has to land, because we're gonna recycle
2 of them,
right? So I'm gonna use 4 power dice to try and land this. To hit you, and we're gonna do a body slam, a slam into these 4 squares in between us. Let's do it, let's juggle this fella. D8. That's gonna be 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. No! That leaves me with the king. So you're gonna slam me probably if I don't make this happen.
Crunch that building.
So I think we just crunch the building and try and get some power down. I think we're gonna go 3 steps instead with Pterodox. Oh, sorry, I should have more power dice because I powered up this turn. I should have 4 more power dice because I'm an idiot. Could have pumped all those power dice into killing you, but I didn't because, you know, ash brain. So I have 3 steps, so I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, I think, and stand back here with Pterodox. So 1, 2, 3. Come between us at least if you're gonna do this, but that play did not pan out, mostly because I forgot I had 4 extra power dice because I would have just dumped them in.
Just get the 1. 2.
2, because you got, yeah, you got a power node.
Mecha Maxim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to here.
Ready to put my turn around. Yeah. Maybe they'll fit that way.
Like this.
Sweet.
Ancient foes.
Yep.
And he'll move to here.
Sweet.
Wait.
Does that work? What you're trying to do?
Because I got a body slam you there, and then no, fuck. We are here.
We're where we want to be? Yeah. Alright, so him, Gorgatron, just taking 2 moves over.
I'll go 5 power dice. 5 monster dice. This guy has to get... This has to at least start this.
Trying to slam me? Sweet.
Yeah. Looking for 2 damage here.
So you need to hit me with a 9.
Yeah, that was good, but...
I think you got it. So, 6. Yeah, you got me. 9, for sure. And I'm going to get power slammed into this.
Yep.
Like, onto the sword, probably. So,
it's
I'm going to take...
Combustible.
2. Oh, sweet. So, I take 1.
2.
Sorry, 2. 2. 1 for the attack, 1 for the hitting of the building. Yeah. So, 1, 2.
So, he will go 3 spaces.
Clear the way for Gorgatron.
3. Yeah. Gorgatron steps here.
Can't quite step over that building because it'd have high mobility and steps wouldn't be able to do anything because you'd end on it. So you're going to be punching me instead.
Oh, I forgot to take my power dice from you when you
that's
used
right.
one. So
you've got 2
it
power,
is what it is.
You've got 2 power dice from destroying the building though. From hitting and destroying
yeah,
the
yeah, for sure.
What's better, your hit or your brawl? Probably your brawl. Brawl yeah. is 4, yeah. Big?
I'll leave 1.
Okay.
I hope that's the greedy choice that gets me this
time. Do it. Game. Go. Looking for a 9 again. I got 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Yep. So just doing 1. Steal it. So mine goes in the well and yours goes on your thing. And you get 1 for hitting me. Let me make a power attack. And then break up building. Unit phase for me. Yes, it's time to do the spawning. So we're going to spawn some gunners. Because everybody loves gunners. So we'll do 1. 2 and then we're gonna go 3, 4 to spawn and push and then 5, 6, 7 to spawn and push. A slightly more efficient order, I probably would have saved an action dice with the thing, but such is life. And I got 3 more, so we're gonna go... I think just... Oh no, I could actually do a free ape. Because I've secured this now. The elite version. And then 1 to bring on, I guess, a Raptix over here. I'm just gonna move around a little bit, I think. We're going to go... 1, 2, 3, 4. Eh. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't end on that. 3. And like this. These folks will go 1. And then they'll stay where they are. You can just go 1. All happy where they are. He's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like my turn. Over to you. For you.
Yep. Yep. Start off 2.
Bring another U-Tank.
Elite U-Tank.
Yep. Jet.
Actually, I spent one less for that because I have the UberCorps building.
Oh, sorry. I forgot one move during my turn before you started doing things. He just wanted to move backwards. One, sure, two, man. Three.
That's probably smart. Because
I've got three here and three here, yeah. And I just wanted to secure both. Scorcher.
And, 21, the Robo Brown Tux, what the hell?
Oh, Shinobo, time to go, Bo. And you have five dice.
Let's do some stuff.
Try and blow up this Tokyo Triumph, kill my units.
Move this one. One forward, sorry, yep. So that he can move one. Same spot.
Yeah, behind him.
That guy's there. This guy moves back up. This guy, I think, has to be base to base for this thing to work.
To light me up. Move it over to the thing to light it on fire.
I'll spend an action. Light this on fire, you take one.
I never take damage from hazards unless I collide with them.
Oh.
I mean, it's still cool, so you do it later on.
I will occupy over here.
Sweet. So you get the upper spawn points.
And jam your building.
Also true. So, all right, so this should work now.
Three guys going in. I might as well just throw my last one in. Yeah, throw my last one in. So four base.
Mm-hmm.
Exterminator says two for the elite, two for the
boost on the
boost on the
U-tank,
from the leader, and then one for Mecha Maxim.
See, is it one each for Mecha Maxim? Is it one per unit or is it
one per attack?
Oh, per
that'd
per,
be so good.
If it was I was gonna say yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Got it. So
and
this
everybody
is
else gets popped
exploded,
as well.
And these guys get popped. Yeah, so you're gonna get 3 power for that, 4 for the building. That's right. And that's a blazing rune. Incombustible, that's right.
My list is really incombustible.
I forgot, lots of incombustible building. Power dice. And it's over to me. I got a monster now. I'm going to get 1 for this, 2, 3 for the 2 buildings. They're jacking this building up for me now, so I'm not going to get anything there. Great. Let's advance. We're going to go 1, 2, 3 and stand next to Mecha Maxim. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and take a step. Try it again!
Some
9, so this ain't easy. Pterodactyx, I need you to make up for the terribleness of the last turn. It doesn't work if it doesn't work, so we're going to go 5 action dice.
Some damage, right?
And then 5 of these dice, and then my 4 base power dice. I gotta hit a 9 here. Body slam you into this building, you jerk. It's happening. Prepare to be body slammed.
Something happened.
Break all my buildings.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yay, we got you. So we're gonna slam you into this Shadow Sword building. And you're gonna take 3. Because that one is combustible, I'm pretty sure.
Oh yeah, for sure. And I'm in there.
And I'm gonna get the 2 back from wrecking the building. King Kano's gonna try and do it again. We're gonna juggle you. So 4, 4, and 4. Let's see if we can do the alley-oop. Alley-oop him into the skyscraper. Do it!
Hey! 1, 2, 3.
No, didn't get it that time. Because apparently I can't roll 2 pluses, so that's gonna be a 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, the alley-oop doesn't work.
For my turn.
Yep.
Doing some Robo Cernobo action.
Yeah, major advance, yep. And then you take a step. So you're gonna advance or you're gonna
step. And he's hanging out in the fire, come get me. I don't take extra damage from it. So.
No, that's true.
What's your defense?
My defense on King Kondo is 8.
Okay, so
alright, do it! So you're gonna try and throw me?
Yeah, I'm gonna throw you.
Okay, do it.
Throwing King Kondo with Mecha Maxim.
Hitting an 8.
That good thing I threw all those dice.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You got it.
That was
woof. This is all close. So not combustible, so I take 2.
3 because it's pointy.
Oh really?
Yep.
For throws? That's hilarious.
Such
one, 2, 3. I get 2 tantrum. Which is when this model is hit by a body slam or throw power attack. After it's resolved, I move up to 2. Move up to 2 squares and return all non-faction units in base to base. So I'm gonna go 1, 2. Oh, sorry, I can't go that far. 1, 2. I guess. You make steps.
Yeah, do less damage now too.
Actually, I could go. Yeah, no, I'll go over there. Yeah, we're good. It costs you 2 steps to get to me. If you want to do something with Gorgatotron now. Okay. 1, 1, 2, yeah.
She just body slamming you.
Try to body slam me out of the building, makes sense. Actually, throw me on
I
there.
Do have to be here, because I can't throw you like that.
Got it, yep.
So 2 steps.
So you'll be able to throw me, you have 6 power dice, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 if you want, yep.
5, spent, I'm just gonna spend all.
Go for it.
Try
to hit an 8.
Yeah.
You can move Mecha Maxim 2 after his power attack, so.
Is there a safe spot to stand?
Safer. Where are you gonna go? We get three steps.
One.
One, two, yeah.
Two? I'm gonna throw him this way.
Yes. Okay. Hit an eight.
Good.
Two, four, six, eight. Yep. Throw it on this. And that'll be three more.
And you hyper.
One. Two, three. So I get a power dice now because I'm riled. Tantrum now. Well, okay then. You're gonna basically get to go again now. So I need. Well, you're gonna have a unit turn after this. So I get my unit turn. I think it's time to bring on some more gunners for free because right now we're spawning one for free. Bring on a dinosaur. Actually, you know what? No, we're bringing on this guy for free. Then we're going to bring on a dinosaur for free, and we're gonna do him. Right there. Bring on a Raptix. Do we want to do that right now? Yeah, we'll bring on a Raptix here for one. We'll bring on a we'll bring on a Stealth Ape for one. We will, I guess, be done. So let's start moving. We're going to go... One, two, three, four. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1. Plus one speed, plus one range on everything. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, actually, we'll stand over there. What am I doing? Stand on the power node, Ash. And I think we're happy. We're not going to worry too much about the rest of this. These guys will advance too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think they go 5 now. Yep, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do some combined shooting. So we're going to drop these guys. He's going to make an attack first. He's a little melee ape. Defense 3. I'll use 2 action dice to do it. He's a brawler ape, so he's got 2 power dice base and then 1 extra one for blood rage because condo's on the table. You kill him?
Yeah.
Enough. We'll get a power die. Then we are going to do these gunners. 2 action dice into it because it's a combined and that's my maximum. And then I've got 2 base for the elites. 2 base for each of the base dudes. And that gives me 8 dice. 6 to do this. Let's blow up the power plant. Whoops.
It'll be good if you do.
It will be good if I do.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Ugh, this was not great. And then I guess we just use the nuke on him. We fire 3 times and try and go 1, 2, 3 shots, I think. 2 power plus 1 boost for being next to his elite. Bonus actually strike, it's only 8 gunners. So we'll shoot him first.
One.
Dead.
Oh boy.
Guy on node. 2. 5. And then we'll do elite.
4.
He's in cover, so yeah. 5. Power die for that unit. 2 dice left. And I guess we use him. Little guy, and he's going to attack your jet.
Yes.
So
good.
2. I've got 2 base for being an assault H champion. And your defense is like 2.
One. You don't get the.
Why?
You don't
cover. Get my way. And that's my unit turn. I get another power die. And it's over to you.
Definitely coming in here for 1.
Okay.
1 less from the UberCorps building. There, we'll spawn just a Shinobot on foot.
Sweet.
Over here. We will...
push spawn that guy.
With
the space truck.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. A floaty tank.
Yeah, floaty. So let him step 3 times.
Mm-hmm. Take 3 steps. So he's just taking his action to stand over there. Spawns.
No. So 1, 2, 3. Disturbing.
Disturbing buildings, yep.
How far does this guy go?
5.
1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so I kind of move these guys out of the way.
Yeah, fine. Just advancing slightly.
Yeah, move some stuff around so that you can't shoot before. I guess I could shoot from here. So this guy goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Those guys are chilling. Protect the master. There. Goes to there. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let me just back.
Shoot the building. And let's go for shoot.
Do it.
He rockets this guy.
Sweet.
So he does that fun splash damage thing, so we're gonna go shots from those guys in. So rocket guy gets 2 base. Both of these guys get 2. And then plus 1 from Mecha Max.
Perfect.
Yeah. Toast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And they all take
6, and I'll take 1.
Yeah.
So you get 4 power. Mm. 2 left.
Can I crit this building?
Maybe.
I guess I could have moved over one and tried to punch a dude.
You could have, yeah. No. That's fine, you want him?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Yeah, that's fine.
Shinobot.
You're minus 1 power dice actually when you attack them because of my bellowing.
Oh.
So, I assume that's who you're attacking.
Yeah,
oh, it gets worse. Okay, bam. You, and bellower goes down. I got a full monster turn. I'm going to gain 1 for this power node, and then 1 for this building.
And that power node too.
And that power node too, yeah. What do I want to do here? Well, I want to kill all the humans.
Humans.
Which I mean, the humans wearing the robots that look like us. Well, there's not a great way of doing all of this, except we gotta do it, so we're gonna do it. I think we're happy there, and then we wanna be there. So we're going to advance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yes.
Step, step, advance. We are going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, because we have speed boost right now. And 1 for a step to go to here. I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, we're doing this again. We're going power attack with Kondo this time because he's jacked up. He is going to use 5 action dice of his possible 8. He gets 5 boost dice because he's riled like crazy. We're going to throw you. We need to throw you to here. So we need to throw you 4 or 5 squares. 4 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you use at least 4, we'll use 5. It's 8. We're going to try and throw you under there. Come on, buddy.
Spending a power dice, I'll get one from his ability.
Yeah, that's right.
Got him.
We got you. So you slam over to there. We get 2 power dice back.
Take 3 damage.
Take 3 damage. Not going the whole distance. I want you right there.
Yeah,
there
sure.
You go. Double down again. And now we're going to power attack you again with our remaining action dice, all our power dice, and we get 4 of these trying to hit an 8. Body slam you onto here. Let's do it. Shabooey. That's going to do it.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep.
So you get slammed to this one. You manage to get the juggle off.
6.
Take 3 more. In this form, and it's over to you.
So I get 1, 2.
2.
2. I'm gonna do that. So 7 steps.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then 1 step.
1 step, yep. What you got, robot? And then Mr. Gorgatron.
Gorgatron into the fire.
Take a damage, yep.
So he turns hyper.
Oh, makes sense.
Yep.
And then he gets super damage.
And then I'm gonna step back. 1, 2, 3. So I'm in range.
You don't have high mobility, but you can shoot me, yeah?
Yeah.
Clock.
Slam a clock.
Ooh, okay.
That many dice. Let's see, he gets 4. I'm gonna use my whites to get this done.
Sweet.
So that I have reds back later. Because I need them for my blast.
Okay.
So this is 4 hits.
This is from Mecha Maxim.
6, 7.
8 to hit me.
Okay.
3, 5, you got it. So you're slamming into this?
Yep.
Okay. So kaboom.
2 more dice back for me.
I get a power die because of Riles.
He will shoot. He's got a bunch of good stuff going on. He's going to shoot at King Kondo.
Sweet.
I use my six, my two. I get five. Need eight. Got him.
And this is a gun?
Yeah.
For one or for two?
Two.
Super damage gun. Got it. So he's taken one, two, three, and now he's dead. Kablam! Another power because I was destroyed from Wild. That's what they say, nice and blade, just you could shoot Pterodacts.
Yeah, might as well.
For super damage,
go for the nine.
Hyper him as well.
Die, bird. Whoa, that was good.
That'll do it. So he goes one and then flips. And two. Right, unit turn for me. Time to do the thing. Alright, let's do some spawning and bring in some guns because we still have all the gun power. So we're going to go. One, two, three. Do one here, and then we'll go one, two. Go one to bring in you right here. I think we do a bunch of shots here. We're going to go advance. One.
15 of your guys on the board.
Two. We like that. We're gonna go one, two, three, four. We're going to go one, two, three. Go one, two, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, four, five. The speed bonus for six. That's some action dice here. So we're gonna do a. What's the defense on Shinobots?
Three?
Three? Do one combined ranged, because I think that's really my best play here. So I've got four action dice, and then it's going to be eight power dice. Let's hit him. Let's hit this Mecha Maxim for a nine. That'll do, Pig. Three, six, nine, 10, 11. Away from Hyper, and that's my unit turn. Back to you. That is for you.
We'll summon, well, I guess for one, because the UberCorps building.
Yep, space truck.
Jet, push spawn with space truck.
And for the floaty truck.
We'll go, jet goes here, space truck goes here.
Push spawn again.
Robo Brontox.
Sweet.
Spend one. Oh, wait. No, I don't have to secure it, it just works. So this is a teleport node, so I'm going to use his teleport action. I'm done spawning.
Yep.
So to put the... this guy over here.
We're using a teleport, that's sweet.
Three of them will shoot at him.
Okay.
Three boost, an extra one boost from Mastermind, and also, let me confirm this with the RoboBrontox. Intensify. If he's holding an object space, other models within two spaces get plus one boost dice.
Awesome.
So that time he gets all of them. So, need a nine.
Get him. No. Nope. Powering up, I'm going to get node 1, node 2, and then building 1. I don't get this building because you can test it. Next, you're going to do a thing right now, and I'm hoping this works. I'm going to take a die to make a shot. She moved three spaces when you missed me with this attack. Do I want to do that? It doesn't really matter, no. Range attack into this plane, because it's super easy to hit. Four dice. Do I trust this?
For two.
To kill it?
Yeah.
For a rapid fire?
You got this.
Yeah. I gotta hit two. Nick! Nick! I told you I shouldn't do it! Roll four three pluses! Look! Any other time! This doesn't work now. Nothing that I'm about to do works now, unfortunately. Yeah, because I needed that extra square. Trader, it still works! Oh, hooray!
That makes this
lucky day! It's now a game again. Okay, so I get a power die because I killed that guy. Oh, thank God for Penetrator. Okay. So I'm gonna use five dice and all my power dice to do a throw attack, and I get to throw two extra squares because I'm awesome. So I gotta move first. Yeah, I gotta move here to do it. I needed to move first. Sorry, which didn't change my boss attack at all because I forgot I have to throw based on the monster square, not on my square, because it's not an alley oop. And I get five for my power attacks, and I gotta hit an eight here to do this. I'm throwing him seven. Eight, sorry. Because of the number of power dice, plus two. Suck!
No.
You didn't suck, hooray. So you can move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, wait. It still doesn't work.
Did you want to throw him, like, stand here and then...
I mean, sure.
You would have counted and knew that.
Doesn't, if you it doesn't work. It'll be three. Yeah, it basically. Well,
body
I could throw him
because you were here.
I could have stayed here and thrown him, or I could just throw him onto this, but then I lose it, which doesn't make any sense. Oh, Ash, you idiot! To be here, so we're gonna land you on top of your Shinobot at least, so that he also dies.
Yeah, you get three dice.
Mm-hmm. Shablam, and you get three damage.
One.
And hooray, I miscounted, and so nothing worked. Ew.
So I guess a monster turn, powering up for just one. Kind of oops myself.
Minus one for my negative zone.
Well, I get...
And plus one for the attack I made on my turn, that's right.
He's not going to move.
Okay.
He will go... Can
you can advance, yeah. One.
Two... I guess if I'm in range, I'm in range. I'll just stand there. It's fine.
Sweet.
He's going to... We'll start with Mecha Maxim. He's going to make a SWAT. So I have to spend a power dice for that. Four. I guess we'll just... What their defense lows, right?
On who?
What's this guy?
The Brontops? He's plus one because he's holding a thing, so he is defense five right now.
The fire to go hyper and then back.
Okay, so you're going to take a damage so you get hypered.
So now I can do what I wanted to do with my power attack.
Okay.
So I am going to SWAT that guy.
Okay. SWAT the ape into the other ape, basically.
Oh, he's swatted.
He's def not so good. Two, three.
I got him. And that hits this guy mm-hmm. and explodes into everybody around him. With secondary target is less than defense.
Did you roll a five? You did.
It also just gets
so
two.
So these guys also get them too.
Oh, not, just not two. All of them, yeah.
Not all, no, okay, just the one, yeah. Attack has explosion, not his power attack.
So
I
get
got
two.
It. Sweet. You get two power dice, yep.
Lightning
attack. You can bonus brawl, yeah. So you could take an attack against one of my apes.
Yeah, we'll take out a neg zone ape.
Okay, do it. Def three.
Five. Got
it. Got this for you, yep. This guy. Blast attack at Pterodax.
Throw everything
at Def me. Nine, go for it.
Yeah, got him.
You got me, yeah, so one.
Two. Bloop. Hyper Two. Damage.
Hyper damage is right. Somebody we'll else?
Take out Statue of Liberty.
Okay.
Or try to. I have to roll again.
It's not the same roll?
It can immediately... No, it just makes it...
Oh, same dice and blank.
Still
it's enough, yep. And it's not combustible. No. Sweet. Well, that was a thing. Do I think I can kill you now with six dice? I think I can. Last one power dice for that attack, but that's okay. I'm going to just do a unit phase, I think, and try and kill Gargatatron. So we're going to go 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Think be done. We're gonna use these six into him. He's gonna stand up there, actually. Yeah, and we'll use six action dice, and then we gain 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. Three of these blues that they miss, and I'm looking for an 8 here.
Get him!
Two bonuses. I think I gets it by itself. Yeah. And he's dead. Shablam. So we get one. You are having a unit phase.
We're going to push spawn the Robo Brontex here by spawning an Uber Jet for two. One less for the UberCorp.
Mm-hmm.
And then I will spawn anything else that shoots. Starman X, buddies.
Okay.
Oh, this guy. Yeah, he'll spawn here.
For two?
One.
One, got it. Three, four. Your rocket launcher behind mobility, yeah.
Yeah, no, he's he'll move up to here. This goes onto the power node, because I foolishly left that, and that really cost me last time.
And then action at
teleport.
They seem
to be doing pretty good here.
They're happy.
This guy goes 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. It's probably fine there.
Who's up?
These guys go 1, 2, 3. They can hover so they can stand on the trees.
Mm-hmm.
This guy goes 1, 2, 3, 4. This guy goes 1, 2, 3, 4. This guy goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. He flies, so he can just
stand there. Yep.
4, 5. Yeah. We'll spend one action die to teleport this guy from the tunnel to the U-Jet to there. The star guy with. I guess him, because they're all in range. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So
sweet.
Three guys in. Rumor Brontox gives them one each. So three base.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he gets two for the rocket.
Mm-hmm.
One each for Robo Brontox. And then he does not have Mastermind in this on Hyper.
Okay.
Is this guy in range? 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Okay. Yep. And it's a rocket.
So you compare it to everybody?
Yeah.
So these three?
Gotcha.
I am 3 power V. Right. Yep.
We'll shoot into the tear deck.
Okay, your minus 1 power dice for the bellower.
Okey-dokey, I think.
One base, minus 1 plus 1.
And then the white dice here, and then the shot.
And def 2.
What's this guy in range? What's his range? I think he's actually. I think his card's wrong because it's range 5, but I think it's like only actually 3.
Okay.
So we'll just. Got him.
Got him. 3. Sweet. I'm going to get a monster turn. Building power node, but minus 1 power for your Shinobu, so 2. Let's go take a walk. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 over to here because of the industrial complex. And we're going to shoot you first for 2. Shoot you for 5, actually. And we get 4 power dice and penetrator. We need to hit you with an 8. That's 8 right now. Do I think I can do it with that? I'm gonna put in 2 power dice. See if we hit ya. Defense 8.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Sweet. So we got you for 1, and then you get unit power drain. So you get an action dice put over there. Everything left to throw you. Power attack. We're gonna try and throw you onto this. 4 dice. We're gonna get 6 squares though, because of up and over. And we get 5 on our power attacks. Trying to hit 9 now. Because we don't get penetrator on our power attacks. Give me that sweet, sweet 9. Do it! Finish him!
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh!
Single action die hit, and that was only 8. That happened, and that's probably the game. So let's see what you got for your monster phase.
Okay, we'll make it.
1, 2.
I'm just gonna chuck you, same throw spot.
To the same spot, yeah.
Potentially game.
Sweet.
6 blue. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm sorry.
Do it! Hit a 9! Hold on!
Yeah!
Threw one attraction dice by accident, but he was fine. He could do it. Yeah, so I get thrown over here, I take 3. 1, 2, 3, and that's it. Close the game as you could possibly have. We were both basically a throwaway. But I get thrown over here. Blam. Oof. Oh, the dinosaurs. They let me down! You let me down! My inability to count let me down when I was trying to throw it into the nuclear plant. I needed more power dice.
There we go, end of the game, just not being able to seal the deal with the Protectors and the UberCorps taking the field. So I hope you enjoyed that. Take a look at Blutterstream Boulevard and the UberCorps. We'll see you in 2 weeks for another Monsterpocalypse. I'm going to try the Battle of the Imposters. So we'll do MechaCon against Terracon and Mecha Maximum against Storm Maximum and try out an imposter battle and see how that goes. So anyway, big thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Until then, I'm Ash. Apple Gaming. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you want to support the channel, of course, like and subscribe and hit the little bell below so you get notifications when I post future content. I do post stuff 7 days a week. If you want to support the channel further, you can, of course, buy a t-shirt through Spreadshirt, buy a measuring gauge or objective markers from Death Ray Designs. Or, of course, most importantly, there is Patreon. Patreon is what makes all this possible, keeps the lights on, pays for the studio costs, pays for the equipment, model costs, and everything else. And most importantly, puts food in my kids' bellies and a roof over their heads. Big thanks to everyone past, future, who supported me. I do this stuff because of you guys, and of course, I will continue doing it as long as I can.